name on your list.
Bob is Bridget Tanner. Come on down. Contestant on the Price is Right.
Bridget, I welcome you to contestant's row. Now, look what we have coming out here for y'all to bid on.
It's a motor scooter. The Honda Passport, perfect for all those trips that are too big for the feet, yet too small for the car. It features electric starter with 3-speed transmission with automatic clutch.
All right, Bridget, give me your bid on that motor scooter, please.
$375.
Kathleen, how about it?
$525.
$525. Beverly,
it's your trip.
$575.
$575, and now Dolores.
$600 either. Actual retail price, $778. Aren't you sweet? I appreciate that. Dolores, a lot of people have different things that they hope to win when they come to the Price is Right. And we do have all sorts of wonderful prizes. I was wondering, how do you feel about cash? You like that idea?
Yes.
John, tell her, will you?
All right, we'll have a chance to share up to $15,000 in cash.
You have a chance to share that with whom, I'm sure you want to know. Well, with someone at home, because we're going to play the phone home game. Let's go back here and see whose card was chosen today at random. It is Marie Clevenger from Princeton, Indiana. Hello, Marie.
Hello.
Marie, are you ready to win some money?
I sure am.
Say hello to Dolores, who's going to help you win money. Here she is.
Hello, Dolores.
How are you?
Fine, how are you?
I'm doing just fine.
I wish you good luck.
I wish you good luck, too, both of us.
Win us some money.
Okay.
Now, Marie, the producers have explained the phone home game to you, haven't they?
Right.